Hey guys, welcome back to another very exciting tutorial of creating process. And in today's video, we're making this three-dimensional object which has got multiple number of surfaces, each filled up with different shades of color. So to create this logo, we'll first use the polygon tool to create a seven-sided polygon, and then we'll use the line segment tool to create each segments, and we'll use the shape builder tool to create or subdivide each pieces separately, and finally we'll add up the gradient color and the text. So let's begin with the tutorial. So to create this, we'll use the polygon tool. Left click your mouse button, and here we'll keep the radius around 100, sides will keep 7 because we need 7 sides here, and click OK. So we got the basic shape of the logo, you can see that. Fill it up with some lighter color from here, and after that let's use the line segment, fill it up with some stroke color, some dark stroke color like black, and after that let's make something. So from this point we'll create a line segment to this. And after that, from here, we'll create a line segment till here. And after that, from this point, we'll create a line segment till its middle. So you can see there's a middle line, green line signal, so clip it there. And after that, from this point, connecting this point. And after that, from here, give a angle. And from here, connect to this. In the same way, from here. And after that, we'll align with this. So we'll make sure that it's aligned to the other side like that. You can see the green signal. And after that, from here, just connect it. Once you have done all of that, we'll select everything and we'll use the shape builder tool like that and click here. Or maybe fill it up with different color from anywhere, from maybe here, and give it some color. Each pieces like this, by clicking on this, you can separate each of the pieces. And once you have done everything, select all the pieces with the eye picker, fill it up with some plain color, and after that select each pieces with the eye picker, select the color, V for selection, selected, eye picker, select the color, V for selection, I for selecting color, V for selection, with a V selected, eye picker, select the color, select this color, select this, this is going to be dark one. This is red one, selected. This one is light red, like that. And we have filled up with the colors. So we'll just scale this up a little bit and just check out whether we have filled it up with certain perfect color. Yes. So finally we have added the gradient color and it looks same. So choosing perfect color for a logo is the key to create an iconic logo. So finally we'll add up the text. So just type out PRI as in prism, and here we are using the font DonPent. You can see pen DonPent, and we are using regular one, and under character we have gone and given the capital one, and here the gap between each alphabet is around 150. So once you have given that, I am choosing the color this one, and after that just place it there like that in this middle or somewhere that, and just scale this down a little bit and place it in the proper place. So finally we have created this unique logo. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up, and if you want more updates on designing, you can press the subscribe button. So next week we'll be creating this logo design, so don't forget to check out the channel for latest updates. Thank you.